something that you wanna learn. Then you form a hypothesis to explain what you observe. Then you make a prediction about how it's gonna go. Do a test with a control and a variable. Then you analyze the data and draw a conclusion. Do the scientific method to avoid all confusion. Make an observation, ask a question, form a hypothesis and make a prediction. Do a test or experimentation, analyze data and draw a conclusion. Make an observation, ask a question, form a hypothesis and make a prediction. Do a test.